his musical heritage belong, especially to Branson. Our small town in the Ozarks won broader appeal around our nation thanks to Andy Williams. Yeah. When he opened his 2,000-seat Moon River Theater in Branson in 1992, he was credited as the first non-country performer to do so. He would help bring many other popular artists to our town, and today is dedicated to his memory. With thanks to Jimmy Osmond, the tradition continues now at the aptly named Andy Williams Performing Arts Center. But there's a lot more memories to come, and we celebrate the most wonderful time of the year. Yeah. We have a lot of great talent here today. As you know, Branson is so full of amazing, amazing talent. And I'm so honored and so thrilled to be a part of that community, this community. And so before we get started with music, I want to do one thing. I want to acknowledge our Grand Marshal. Now, this guy has done so many great things. He's had such an amazing career. Y'all give it up for Shoji Tabuchi. Come on. We love this man. So I want to present you with this beautiful crystal. Whatever it is. What is that?
It's a blast.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
So this commemorates you as the 2017 Grand Marshal. Y'all give it up for Shoji Tabuchi. Yeah!
Hi, everybody. How you doing? Are you having a wonderful time? Well, this is a wonderful time of the year. And folks, I am so honored to be your Grand Marshal of this Christmas parade. And we welcome you to this wonderful town. Can you believe I'm just about the native of this order? Because I've been here since 1981.
Oh,
and wow. 1981 I came here. Was about 4 theater in this town. Now it's about 100 shows in this every day. It's going on. There's no place in the entire whole wide world like Branson. And there's a beautiful place to go and the outside and folks, lots of things to do. And folks, we are having, next year is our 30th year in this, doing the show in the theater. And thank you. Just because of you folks come to Branson every year, and it makes me feel so good to know that the people would come, and my grandpa used to bring me here, and these people are coming back year after year because of you folks. And you folks have a wonderful time in Branson, and thank you very much. And we wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Thank you. Have a wonderful time. Bye-bye.
Yeah, one more time for Shoji Tabuchi. He's awesome. Let's start it off here with this young couple whose family goes way back around these parts. From Branson's famous Bald Knobbers, the show that started it all. Here are Brandon and Megan Mabe singing, "All I Want for Christmas Is You."
Merry Christmas, everybody. All right.
Here we go.
Sing it to me.
All a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need.
I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree.
I just want you for my home, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you.
Christmas tree.
Need to hang my stocking there above the fireplace. Santa Claus will make me happy with a toy on Christmas Day. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true.
This Christmas, I won't even ask for snow. I'm just gonna keep on waiting underneath the mistletoe.
Make a list and send it to the North Pole for Saint Nick. I won't even stay up late to hear those magic reindeer kick.
I just want you here tonight, holding on to me so tight. Girl, what can I do?
Baby, all I want for Christmas is you. You, baby.
Oh, the lights are shining so brightly everywhere.
Ooh.
And the sound of children's laughter fills the air.
Yeah.
Everyone is singing.
Yeah.
Hear those sleigh bells ringing.
Santa, won't you please give me what I really need? Won't you please give my baby to me? Yeah, I don't want a lot for Christmas. This is all I'm asking for.
I just wanna see my baby standing right outside my door.
I just want you for my own.
Branson, awesome. The majestic showboat Branson Bell is decked out for the holidays, presenting Christmas entertainment with their Celebrate Christmas. That's their cruises. The 700-seat authentic paddle wheeler on Table Rock Lake features these performers. So here are the showboat showmen to perform a cool Christmas pop medley. Here we are. Hey, Christmas!
Merry Christmas and happy holidays. Merry Christmas, oh Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas and happy holidays.
We've been waiting all year for this night. Snow is glistening on the trees outside.
Christmas happy holidays.
Don't want a lot for Christmas, there is just one thing I need,
and I
don't care about the
comes Santa Claus. Here he comes, here he comes. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus. Here he comes, here he comes.
Up on the housetop, reindeer paws.
Out jumps good old Santa Claus.
Down through the chimney with lots of toys.
All for everyone's Christmas joy.
Concert at Dick Park's American Bandstand Theater. Here is Sharon Owens as Barbara Streisand to perform her classic rendition of Jingle Bells. Concert. is here to perform as the king of rock and roll. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Please welcome to the stage Cody Slaughter singing one of our favorites. Here's Elvis's Blue Christmas. It's a bad
one. Hello, everybody. Yeah. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Ready, fellas? Well, I'll have a blue Christmas without you. Well, I'll be so blue just thinking about you. Decorations of red on a green Christmas tree. In Freshly. I mean, how much better could it get, you know? And who wants to follow that? Nobody wants to follow Elvis, you know, singing Blue Christmas here at such an event. So guess what? I got elected to sing a song next just to kind of give you all something to laugh at. All right, here we go. A white Christmas. Just like the ones I used to know. Where the treetops kissing and children listen to hear the sleigh bells in the snow. Of a white Christmas, with every Christmas card I make. Of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know. But where those treetops listen and children listen to hear bells in the snow.
May your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white.
Thank you all so much. Coming up next, their enchanting Christmas show stars not only these five guys, but their entire family of around 50. There's a bunch of them. When you get them all on stage, USA Today says they are the world's largest performing family. They are a staple here in Branson. Here are the Hughes brothers to sing good old-fashioned Christmas, country Christmas. Old-fashioned country Christmas.
Good to be here with you. Woo. All right.
We're packing up our clothes and we're going. We're heading out someplace where it's snowing. Just for you and for me, and the kids is gonna be a good old-fashioned country spot. Build a chop, some firewood, and find some pop for our Christmas tree. We'll hang our stockings on the mantle there for old Saint to see.
And when our happy holidays have ended, we'll head back to the city quite contented.
With our hearts full of peace and with happy memories of a good old-fashioned country Christmas.
Well, guys, are you ready for Christmas? Oh, yeah! Some folks enjoy Christmas in the city.
To them, downtown shopping seems so pretty.
But for you and for me and the kids, it's gonna be a good old-fashioned country Christmas. We'll shop some firewood and buy some popcorn for our Christmas tree. We'll hang our stockings on the mantle there for all Saints to see.
And when our happy holidays have ended,
we'll head back to the city quite contented.
With our hearts full of peace and with happy memories of a good old-fashioned Christmas. I love a good old-fashioned Christmas.
Oh yeah.
Thanks for coming.
Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Come
to see
Branson.
The rest of the family. God bless.
Yeah, give it up again for the Hughes brothers. Aren't they awesome? Good old-fashioned country Christmas. Now, they just don't get any cooler than this. Please put your hands together for the Blues Brothers from Legends in Concert at Dick Clark's American Bandstand Theater as they tell us all that time Elwood got run over by a reindeer.
All right, we're going to sing a song. It's a Christmas carol we all know. You ready?
Yeah.
Go for it. Here we go. We're going to sing together. We all know the words. Here we go. Elwood got run over by a reindeer. You don't know this one? Walking out to Walmart Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Elwood, we believe he'd been drinking too much Red Bull. Stop that. And I guess it gave him wings, 'cause that reindeer sent him flying way on up into the air where angels sing. Here, take it out with
me. I really just don't know what happened.
You don't know what happened.
And my memory's a blur.
He hit his head.
I just woke up in a trash can.
That's what that is.
Covered up with jingle bells and reindeer fur.
fun, you know. All right, from the Grand Country Music Hall, here are some gentlemen along with Miss Jackie Brown that Branson knows very well. These guys are award-winning, one of Branson's premier vocal quartets and headliners of the Grand Jubilee. Here today singing a sweet Christmas medley of Go Tell It on the Mountain, Amen, and Children Go Where I Send Thee. It's New South. Y'all give it up for them. Yeah.
Thank you, Billy. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Theater through mid-December. Easy for me to say. Although we won't see her jaw-dropping, astonishing feats high up in the air here today, we will enjoy her masterfully playing her violin. So give it up for Janice Martin as she performs Joy to the World. Yeah.
Joy to the world.
Great talent here in Branson, and it just blows me away to see all of these wonderful folks up here doing what they do so well. And Branson is so rich with great talent. Speaking of great talent, Clay Cooper has been performing here in Branson for 31 years. They came all the way from Wiley, Texas, married Tina, and decided to raise a family right here in Branson. He and his family have the Clay Cooper Theater just across from the Titanic. And he's a great guy, I'm here to say. And he's going to sing Christmas in Dixie. Y'all give it up for my buddy, Clay Cooper! Yeah.
That was good, man. That was good, Billy. He's a good reader, ain't he? Okay. I'd need some readers to see that font, though. Good to see y'all.
Now in New York City, snow is on the ground, and out in California, sunshine's falling down, and maybe down in Memphis, Graceland. Britain's all in lights, and in Atlanta, Georgia, there's peace on earth tonight. Christmas in Dixie, it's snowing in the pines. Merry Christmas from Dixie to everyone tonight.
This is where I look at the band. That's R.P. Harrell right there. Look at him. And my still man, Robbie. This is the best he's ever looked, actually.
Christmas in Dixie, it's snowing in the pines. Merry Christmas from Dixie to everyone tonight. And from Branson, Missouri, Merry Christmas tonight.
Merry Christmas, y'all. Thanks for coming. How about it for the band? That's a good band right there. They're a lot cheaper today than normal, too. Something to consider, Billy.
I know, I'm thinking. You got me thinking about that. Yeah, give it up one more time for Clay Cooper. He'd be awesome. Are y'all having a good time so far? Are you enjoying this? This is getting you into Christmas spirit, isn't it? It is me, you know, and it's just cool enough now. It's starting to kind of feel like it a little bit. You sit out here long enough, it starts to feel Christmassy. Hey, these next guys I'm about to introduce, they're also a real staple here in Branson. They've been performing here for the last 20 years or so. Y'all know them, and y'all can make some noise for them. Give it up for Pierce Arrow as they bring their harmonies to the stage with a Jingle Bell Medley. Here's Pierce Arrow!
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride along those open sleighs. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride along those open sleighs.
On Dasher, on Dancer, on Prancer, on Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner, on Blitzen. Put on your bells, old Christmas bells.
Come on, we're going for a sleigh ride. Christmas time is here again. Come on, we're going for a sleigh ride
to bring good cheer again. From the top of the chimney to the top of the wall, dash away, dash away, dash away all.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh.
Oh, sing it, colors, he took the flag. Moon was shining bright,
ring out the bells.
Oh, sing it, was flying through the sky.
You should have seen those reindeer fly. Ring out the bells.
Ring out the bells, it's a holiday season.
Ring out the bells.
Ring out the bells, it's a happy time.
Ring out the bells.
Ring out the bells.
Ring the bells and hear those pretty bells chime. To ring the bells and hear those pretty bells chime.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Hey,
jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. What fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
That's great, man. Wow, what a blend. One more time for Pierce Arrow. Yeah, why not? You know, from the Andy Williams Christmas extravaganza over at the beautiful Andy Williams Performing Arts Center, here are three gals that knew Mr. Christmas himself very well. They grew up on his stage during his TV Friday shows all those years ago. Y'all give it up for Kathy, Janet, and Mimi, the lovely Lennon sisters. Yeah, singing one of their favorite Christmas songs a cappella.
To everyone, as everyone has said, it's always such a thrill to be here. We can't believe this is the fifth year for the Moon River, Andy Williams Most Wonderful Time Parade. It's so fabulous, and you know, it's hard for us to believe this is actually, we were going to come here for 1 year, and this is going to be our 24th Christmas season in Branson. Thanks to all of you. Thanks to all of you. Merry Christmas, and we're going to do something now. We're over, as he said, at the Moon River Theater, at Andy's Theater. We open with the Osgood Brothers on November 20th, and we go through December 16th this year, a little longer. So come on over and see the Andy Williams. It's such a legend, and legacy is continued with the show. We're going to do actually one of our most requested songs, and it really tells the story. It's a Christmas carol, and it really tells the story of Christmas.
Years ago, on a deep winter night, high in the heaven, a star shone bright. While in a manger, a wee baby lay, sweetly asleep on a bed of hay. Jesus the Lord, was that baby so small, laid down to sleep in a humble stall. There came a star, and it stood overhead, shedding its light round his little bed. Dear baby Jesus, how tiny thou art. I'll make a place for thee in my heart, and when in heaven a star I see, always I'll think of thee.
Merry Christmas, everybody. Have a wonderful holiday. Thank you. We're going to join everybody up here.
Oh, Merry Christmas. That is so awesome. Y'all are wonderful. We're going to get everybody to come up on stage, if you will, and we're going to all join in and say, well, thank you all so much for being here today. And we hope you've had a great time. And we hope this puts you in the Christmas spirit. I see Santa Claus over there. I think he's in the Christmas spirit. Yes, yes. Again, we appreciate y'all so much, and you know, again, y'all give all these folks another big round of applause, because there is so much great talent here in this town, and I'm just blown away. I really am. There's a bunch of them. Ladies and gentlemen, Santa Claus.
it's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. Holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the towing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. Yes, the most wonderful time. Oh, the most wonderful time of the year.
Merry Christmas.